All right, so here's where we're gonna start. I'm gonna go ahead and pull up an instrument and slice through it. And this one I just discovered that I had, so I'm not familiar with a lot of the sounds in it, but let's try it out. soundscapes, huh? This is usually the hardest part, is finding something I want to play with. Wait, what? Why does it sound like it's going? I think we'll raise it an octave next time around. Nah, we're not gonna do that. We'll play around. We'll just put that through a filter or something later on. We just need something to start it up, right? Let's keep playing with this thing. There's got to be some cool shit in here somewhere. One of my favorite pianos is actually with, where is it at? Labs has actually got a really nice one. Oh, I forgot about how long it takes Labs to load. I'm going to have to kind of speed up the process here. I got to go to work soon. This is first thing in the morning. I think it's this one. No, this ain't the one. I think it's called Soft Piano. Oh, it's on my old one, ain't it? Oh, it's underneath piano. Come on, baby. Or I guess, oh, keys. Or not. Oh, piano right here. Soft piano. That's the one. Copy. A lot easier to deal with. I really want this to change. Now we need like a brass hit, something dark, nasty. Braveheart, that sounds nice. What's this? That might be the winner right there. Let's play around a little bit. Let's see what else they got. I don't know, that's so fucking nasty.
Let's
got everything from them, so. Gas pack, let's see. Oh, the fuck this is. To call this a jump hat and boom bap. Makes it gives it the in between bounce a little harder. And if you swing it just right. That's rare that the first one is the one, bro. But that one just nasty. Slide some of these like in between ones forward, the ones that you don't want to snap exactly on beat, just a little bit. Oh, this one not enough. Yeah, something a little punchy like that. Well, that might be the one. We'll see. Thank you. I don't have time to do that. I got to go to work. I just wanted to shoot this, just put together something and show you, like, just playing around. I really wasn't feeling it. You know what I'm saying? I wasn't, like, in no, like, super crazy beat-making type of mood. Just want to whip up some little spooky shit, because spooky shit's pretty easy. You know, fairly. You know what I'm saying? Like, the key that it's played in is just, it's easy to navigate. So, anyways, everybody have a good night. Thank you for watching me do this. 18 minutes. How you like that?